All right, okay. Okay, I think we're starting. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome to a PlayStation Live event. Oh, this is going to be good. So this is the E3 event we're going to be going over. We're currently in a pre-stream. We've got about 20 minutes or so for predictions, a little bit of chat and talk in the chat. And I'm just so excited. So thank you, everyone, who just popped over for my pre-stream. We started afresh because we had some hiccups, but we're all good. We're staying strong, lots of energy. It's 2 o'clock in the morning for me, but I'm here for you guys to have a good time. It's what E3 is all about. Hashtag team no sleep. So yeah, welcome to a stream. If you've never been here before, if you're part of the VOD squad, you can see the delightful people, see what they're saying at the time. So it's great to have everyone here watching me live. If there's a cool trailer like this, by the way, in the main event, I'll remove my face. Heads up, it's not always what you want to see, I understand that. We've also got a BRB, something is happening, so if something happens in the house, like my dog goes crazy, or there's a fire, or something else, I'll put up this sign, okay? It's a generic sign, whatever it is, that'll be what goes up. So that's those things. We've also got, if something in the PlayStation event is terrible, we're going to have the boring GIF. All right, and if something's awesome, we're gonna have Hype Toad. Now, Hype Toad has been with us all the way through E3, and he goes like this, and it's awesome. So I'm super jazzed to have you guys here. I think we just saw a pretty cool trailer of Gran Turismo Sport, which is pretty cool. That's pretty all right, nice one. But yeah, I'm just super hyped to have you guys all here. As you can see, we're in pre-stream territory, and the event is starting in about 15 minutes. So if you are part of the VOD squad and you want to skip to the main event, skip forward about 15 minutes, and that should bring you roughly up to the point in which we are watching the main event from PlayStation themselves. But until then, predictions, chat, and good old shenanigans. So thank you, everyone, for being here. It's awesome. Right, intro over. That only took 2-3 minutes. Sorry about that, but okay. Here we go. My predictions are as follows. I've already kind of gone over this, but we're going to have God of War, Call of Duty, Destiny 2. We're going to see possibly Last of Us 2. We're going to see Little Big Planet, hopefully, and some lots of indie games, I suspect, and some PlayStation VR. Speak of the devil. So what do you guys think? In the chat, let's show the VOD squad what we're predicting. So guys, if you're watching this live, put your best wild card prediction in the chat. A lot of people say PlayStation 5, but that's not going to happen. 100%. If PlayStation 5 gets announced today, I'm leaving. I'm just quitting. All right. It's not going to happen. I'll quit if it does. It just won't, okay? But yeah, so get your predictions down in the comment section, and we'll show everyone what is going on with the VOD, with the live squad, I should say. Hashtag live squad if you're watching live, but yeah. Predictions, please. Right, let's have a look. I think some predictions. Oh, Spiderman! Spiderman's a good prediction. I'm liking that. So I think Geocam's in the chat as well. He's helping me moderate. It should be quite a good stream. So Spiderman, PS5, GTA 6, Last of Us 2, Little Big Planet. Yeah, God of War, yeah. Escape 4 would be amazing, but it's not happening. Like, EA would have done something with that, but it's dead, okay? The dream is dead. Escape 4's not happening. I'm sorry to break it too, but it's not happening. Xbox 720 is my prediction. Well, on a PlayStation stream, I don't know about that. Sonic? No, not feeling that. Yeah. I mean, no wild card guesses here. Let's hear what this guy's saying, though. I'm kind of interested. Using a joystick, you actually just speak it naturally.
Another thing that we want to improve in virtual reality is display.
So right now, so it's about VR. Okay, right. So VR, the PlayStation VR, in my opinion, is the worst VR experience out of all of the three main headsets. The PlayStation VR, Oculus Rift, and HTC Vive. I think the PlayStation VR, although it's the cheapest, is the weakest out of the three. So maybe Hopefully, they bring out an update that makes it better, like a software update at least. But who knows? I really. But it's not great. When you've tried the Oculus and the Vive, PlayStation VR is just not that great. It just doesn't track as well. Alright, let's see what we got. Some more predictions here. Crash Bandicoot. Assassin's Creed Origins, Horizon Zero Dawn DLC. That game was freaking good. It's a shame it came out so close to Zelda, because Zelda was freaking sweet. PS, PlayStation 5 will happen, I'm feeling it. Dude, you've got something wrong with you. It's not happening, alright? So George doesn't think it's going to happen. All right, at least it's not just me. New Call of Duty, yeah. So it'll be World War II. We'll probably see some campaign gameplay, I guess. I doubt we'll see multiplayer. Halo 6, yeah, it would have been nice, but no. Shit Station 5, wow. You guys, okay. I'm sorry, I have been ill the past week, and my voice isn't great. I've been talking for the past, like, 3 hours as well. I need to take a beverage. 3 seconds. Okay, so just so the VOD squad knows, and so I know, if you're watching live, hit me up in the comment section. Hashtag Sony, hashtag Xbox. Let's see the crowd we're dealing with, all right? I'm imagining 90% of the people are going to say hashtag Sony, but let's see, all right? Hashtag Sony, hashtag Xbox. Let's see what the crowd is. I personally am more on the side of Xbox, but I probably play on the PlayStation more. I want Xbox to be better, because I played so much on the 360, but, I mean, we've still got a lot to see. At the moment, there's no denying the PlayStation is the better platform, so it'll be interesting to see what side. Okay, we got the results here. Sony. Oh my god, is this coming out for the PSVR? That's awesome. Wow, it's actually quite a good mix. Oh, this is the best VR game. And it's coming to the PlayStation VR. Ah, okay, that's awesome. 100% the best game. Let me just get rid of the chat for a second so you guys can see it. This is a game called Super Hot. I've actually done a video on it. And it is probably my favorite VR game. 100%. Look at all the awards. Oh, so cool. Okay, so the results are kind of in. Sony. Super hot. We've got another 10 minutes yet before we start, by the way. Okay. I'm glad there's quite a lot of Xbox people here. That's good. Let's get my face back. This is weird. Why is it? Summer. Oh my god, that is so far away. Not. Like, I kind of want another excuse to make another video on that game. Alright, so what's going on here? This looks kind of cool. Let's turn it up a little bit. Wow, it's like... It's like Pong for virtual reality. Oh my god. Virtual sport. Real competition. That's awesome.
That was Super Hot VR and Spark. Two stylish games both coming to play.
Cool. Alright, we can get back to chat. So what are you guys saying? A little later this year. So, not Andrew, a lot by the looks of it. Anything else to reveal to us here tonight? How you doing, bro? Guess Olli can stay up late. Yeah, I mean, it's a late stream for me. 2 a.m. in the morning for us Brits. I don't know why PlayStation are doing it so late. Bethesda had theirs at 5 a.m. yesterday, and I was just like, nah, I'm glad I went to bed, because apparently it was rubbish, but... What is this? This could be cool. Let's get rid of my face for this one. Splitter. Banter. Tropico?
propagands.
Oh my god, I called it. Hashtag Olli called it.
Undisputed paradise. But the values of our paradise are now being threatened. Threatened by populists and despots. I, El Presidente, will prevent this. I accept the nomination for another presidential term.
Presidente. Love it.
I will make Tropico even greater, even bigger, and even better.
Wait. They can't not do that.
Instead of walls, I will this build is a cool trailer. Bridges, bringing Tropico's islands and people together, rather than separating them. New means of transportation will offer great opportunities of exchange to you and our visitors.
I'm just enjoying the trailer. I haven't even kind of clocked onto the fact there's a new freaking game.
So that all other nations will look upon us with envy.
Oh, that's offensive to Americans.
Vote for El Presidente.
El Presidente.
Vote for Tropico 6.
I think everyone should vote for me, Presidente. What do you guys think? Can I have a hashtag Olli Presidente in the chat? Let's have a look. I'll see what the chat says in a moment. I just want some maracas. Right. That's going to be a gif. Oh, you're staring.
That was the world debut of Tropico 6. It's coming to PS4 in 2018, Mr. Andrew Kelly. New developer, ton of new additions. Good stuff.
Exciting. New developer.
Yeah. Is that it? Are we out of games?
No. Actually, we
hashtag
got another
not offended.
One here, and this is what I've been looking forward to talking about.
Love it.
So, it is a game that.
So we have 7 minutes remaining, guys.
Mm. It's got a huge 7 minutes.
The hype is real.
And basically,
okay, let's
it's
see the chat. See if they want me as president.
So without further ado, I would say let's check out that game. Let's take a look.
Yes, Presidente. I accept, guys. I accept. What is this? What are you showing us?
We'll finally feel the rush. A burning in hell.
Oh, good. I was looking forward to that.
Yeah, it's Undertale.
Okay, so Undertale, there's no denying, did really well when it came out, and it was done by one guy. It was kind of a success story, a huge success story, but I never got into it because the graphics really put me off.
Folks, we've got a special physical version of Undertale that comes with an illustrated story booklet, as well as a beautiful collector's edition box set that includes the game, the booklet, the official soundtrack, and
a coin.
Dazzling gold-plated musical heart locket.
Oh, that's cool.
Undertale for PlayStation 4, part of a complete breakfast.
Also coming what? To PlayStation Vita.
So tacky, I love it.
That was awesome. Undertale is coming to PS4 and Vita. Andrew, I never played that one.
It's so good. I have played it. It is full of heart. It's charming. It'll make you laugh, make you cry. You gotta play it.
So, speaking of masterpieces, I understand you're a big fan of Ni No Kuni.
Yes, yeah, I really sunk a lot of time into the first one. It's 80 hours.
Sorry, I'm back.
Game.
I've just noticed. Behind them, really it's vanished. Everyone's like, this fucking shit, I'm leaving. Or I guess they're going to take their seats in the arena because we got 5 minutes remaining. Oh, hype. What is this?
Beauty never lasts.
Some anime shenanigans.
I Olli see called something it. In ye. We all do.
A good king listens to his subjects, Evan.
There is one who brought the world together.
Oh my god, and George is on stream.
Ferdinand. Mighty Ferdinand.
You will return her to me. So long.
My plan is complete. Your king's bond is mine.
Okay, guys. Right. I've had a beverage. What's going on? This is weird. What is this? This...
Time to make our pact. Here goes. Hold up the royal... twig.
It's very confusing. So much anime. Okay. I'm going to put this young fellow on a little bit of a timeout. It's cute, isn't it? So
great stuff. Nino Kuni,
look how quiet he is. I've not touched the audio levels. It's just PlayStation. Hashtag blame PlayStation.
The PlayStation E3 media showcase, kind of the main event of the night. I think,
but that's fine, because I actually don't want them to talk anyway. So we've got one extra thing, a few minutes. Guys, you can be in the chat. Let's hear last minute predictions.
Yeah, so.
Wild
yeah.
card. Okay. Wild card prediction. I'm talking something I've not thought of. So, not like Spiderman or, you know, PlayStation 5, which isn't going to happen anyway, but like something cool. And then, obviously, you can say to your friends, like, look, I called it out before it was announced. Because it's on the screen. You get some kudos. So, yeah. Last of Us 2. It'd be kind of cool.
To book your travel, to get that time
so, let's see what you guys have to say. Anthem. I think that's an Xbox exclusive, isn't it?
It's always a blast.
It's such an incredible, so special experience. You guys have any
Spyro? Spyro is quite a good one. Just Cause 4.
Yeah, you know, I think one of my favorite memories of PSX was getting to watch people.
Oh my god, the chat is going crazy.
VR, and the minute they take that helmet,
Last of
like,
Us, PS4
like,
Pro,
really
Pro. Okay, that can be yours. Crew 2, we've seen already. GTA 6, Destiny Warrior. Yeah, okay, some good suggestions there, guys, but I'm going to cut you off because we've got literally 2 minutes. No, you got a bit of time, actually. So George's PS4 Pro 1X. I tell you what, bro, if it is PS4 Pro X, I'm going to slap your mother.
So it's December 9th and 10th, Anaheim Convention.
Just going to leave it there.
PSX.
Awesome.
It's official.
And I will do this.
Ticket info, we're going to have that in the weeks to come.
Makes me laugh every time. So Destiny 2, yeah. Uncharted. Oh, I haven't even thought of Uncharted. Horizon 2. Nah, a bit too soon. DLC first. Killzone.
Let's go to that now.
Nope. Oh, he's starting now. All right, here we go, lads. Let's get rid of my beautiful face for a minute. I think we're doing it. That's crew. Oh, the hype is here.
Any last requests?
How I'm feeling right now.
Let's win, I'll break my bones.
VR content here. Oh, that was an interruption.
The old rules of TV are no longer with us. We're watching here, and here, and here.
What is happening right now?
This is live TV, and we can store more shows than you could ever watch. We can even watch on 5 devices, all at once.
Is there an advert in the stream?
Rules of TV have changed. Time to change how you get it.
PlayStation View. I think I'll go for a walk outside now. The summer sun's calling my name. I hear you now, I just can't stay inside all day. I gotta get out, give me some of those rays. None of that fastball. What's happening? What is this? It's supposed to be the grand finale.
PlayStation Days of Play with a limited edition gold PS4.
This. They did not just do that. Oh, we're gonna get the grand band and stuff. All right, here we go, lads. Get some hype in the chat. Hashtag hype. Come on. Toad just walks on stage. Crowd goes wild. Game over. PlayStation. Man, this is... They've got like a whole orchestra. What the... So elaborate! See what you guys are saying here? Terrible intro. I mean, I like musical instruments. There you go. Ooh. Where are the games? This is the PlayStation stream, right? We haven't accidentally tuned into some weird music thing. Because that would be awkward. I mean, it'd be funny as fuck that I'm sat here gonna watch it, but... Whoa! Is that actual water? Water hype? Oh, it's one of those fancy water things. Oh my god, PlayStation did not have a budget, did they? That's cool. I want one of them in my living room. That'd be sweet. This is an intro, ladies and gentlemen. Could be Uncharted. This is... I'm doing it! It's like someone was like, let's not have a budget. Let's just blow our fucking money. Okay, what have we got here? Gonna remove my face. Here we go. Trailer.
Bow and arrow. The axe. The great battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk.
Ooh.
We find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Uncharted!
What's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Is this a spin-off? It's Naughty Dog!
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo.
Oh, don't you do this to me now. Oh my god, is this stream lagging?
Last known resting place of the Tusk of Ganesh.
I don't like it.
You don't like anything.
Oh, thank you. I'm slipping.
You know that treasure hunting is not at the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary.
You two. Partners.
And hello, gorgeous.
Oh, shit.
What a pleasant surprise.
You want the tusk? You need my help.
A thief?
Collector of antiquities.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious choice.
You lie to my face. Cards on the table. Oh. I need your help. And if you want the tusk, you need mine.
It's a limpet, can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Another casualty of war.
Don't!
Ooh! Damn, that looked good. I tell you what, Naughty Dog know how to do a freaking intro. And a trailer, for that matter. That was cool. What we got now? More games. I need more games. Oh my god, the budget continues. Sony Entertainment presents...
Unlimited budget.
Oh, hello. Oh my god, this is... Horizon. Get rid of my beautiful face for a second, guys.
Few dare trespass here. Those that do seek the glory of the hunt. To challenge themselves. In a land like no other. Never find glory. Only death.
I'm not here for glory. I'm here for the mountain. For answers.
Then you must face the beast that guards it.
Frozen Wilds. Damn, that looks cool. 2017, alright. Look at the crowd. They're absolutely amazed. Just sat there writing notes. Fucking enjoy it, boys. No one's walked on stage yet. I find that incredibly weird. Okay, fire this time. We've had water, we've had ice. Now we're just going to flame the audience. It's going to be fucking beautiful. Or not. Whatever.
Come on, get him inside.
Off with your face, sir.
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Well, this looks cool. What we got here? Oh, that wasn't me right there. I got some freaking amateurs on the control panels, I'm telling you. What is this? It's the zombie game. Stay up to K. I don't think so. Oh, did not like.
Come on, come on!
Bitch. Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, you'll fuck me.
Let's do this. Yeah? You want some of this?
Days gone, some people are saying. Oh. That's a knife. Okay, it's a lot. That was too quick. You don't kill a man that quick. That was cool.
That's Manny's bike.
Press triangle to loop bike. Classic. These graphics look really good, man. Are we hyped for this? Let me know in the chat. I'll load up the comments. Whoa. That's really grim. Oh, what the... Can you guys see that next to my face? Oh my god, is that guy hanging upside down just to do that? That seems really unnecessary. Alright, so let's have a look at the chat here. We got some people saying hype. We don't know yet. Pretty hype. Fuck no, hype. Oh, hell yeah. Spam hype. No hype. Okay. You guys are holding your judgment by the look of it. Just like that. Okay. Is that a bear trap? Gonna fucking smack him in the head with a bear trap. That's kind of baller.
Where are you at, man?
How did no one notice him?
He's not being that loud. You shut the hell up.
Thank you. You shut up.
Okay. Shh. I want all of you to shut the hell up. What is your problem?
No, shh. There's something out there.
Let me just check in this bush.
No, my leg!
Oh. Man, I just got a thought of stepping on a bear trap and my foot did not agree with it. This looks interesting so far. Yeah, this is that game, that zombie game, Days Gone. This game actually looked really good last year when we saw it, so I'm excited to see more of it this time.
There he is. Still alive. How the hell am I?
Oh my god, you had C4 that whole time and you didn't blow up those campers before. Oh, really? Man, it's okay. I can switch over. Let's just try out the Twitch stream here. Oh no, we're good. It's not me. I think it's the stream.
Come and get it.
I'm good. Mountain is fine. Holy shit. Why didn't no one else climb up the ladder if they can't? Or maybe they can climb.
Now! Or I'll kill him!
Do it. I'm not here for him. I'm here for you.
Damn.
Oh, God.
That was good.
Hi, Manny.
you do. Oh, come on. I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Oh my god. Yeah, so there we go. Day's gone.
Please welcome to the stage, Sean Layden.
At last. 15 minutes later, we got someone to the stage.
Welcome.
Oh my.
Welcome. Good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Jesus.
Fans and friends.
He's hot on the mic.
This is your 2017.
Here's your chance to put some comments
in.
Thank
you for coming tonight.
Gareth White, thank you for the super chat, sir.
Naughty Dog Gorilla Ben, out of control. I thought this opening was completely insane, and because I had to walk under zombies to get on the stage just now. They didn't even tell me about that last night. We're glad to be here. We're delighted to be here. We have a full show ahead of us, so let's just agree that we love games and we want to see more of them tonight. It's all about the games. Every year, we continue to push the envelope of storytelling, imagination, and technology. And 2016 was no exception. Virtual reality is now a real consumer product, and our consoles are more powerful than ever, offering 4K and HDR options.
Cool.
We'll take a moment for that. With the launches of PlayStation VR and PS4 Pro, PlayStation once again stood at the forefront of bringing these technologies to the world of interactive entertainment. And now, in 2017, it continues to be all about the games. In the past few months alone, have given us some of the most creative, high-quality, and engaging video games ever seen. Horizon Zero Dawn. Neo. Resident Evil 7, MLB The Show, Persona 5.
Names of exclusives, man.
And yet, we have an even broader, more diverse selection of blockbuster games coming soon. That's the plan, right? You will see tonight that Worldwide Studios is bringing you the exclusives you want, and through our strategic partnerships with third-party partners,
that's what I want to hear.
PlayStation
exclusives.
Is home to all the biggest and best franchises in the world. It has never been a better time to be a gamer. Thank you all our fans, all of you, for your support, and for making PlayStation one of the most loved brands in the world.
Of kiss ass before the grand slam of a good trailer.
And thank you all for being here tonight. As we open E3 and celebrate the world of games, this week is our web portal. We have a web portal this week. Live.playstation.com will serve as the home for hours of programming, including developer walkthroughs, Q&A sessions, in-depth conversations, and so much more.
Okay.
But tonight, let's recognize the art of gameplay with a showcase of the most anticipated titles here at E3. So, without further ado, let's get back to the games. Before I step off, it's my personal pleasure and a privilege to share with you now a title that has a rabid cult following around the world and has a very special place in my heart. Please enjoy.
All right. Man, they do it in such a big theater, don't they? It's insane. It's not. Look, I'm not feeling the polish yet. The speed. Like, he needs to up his game. What is this? What we got? I mean, the sets and stuff are crazy. Oh, look, we got some. Okay. Might be juicy trailer time, guys. Juicy trailer time. Let's have a look. Looks cool. Is it Monster Hunter? I've never played Monster Hunter, actually. It's a bit too Japanese for me. It's a very complicated game to get into, I understand. Maybe this is more westernized. Now I'm invisible. Oh shit. Ta-da! Okay. Probably should have not bothered this thing. I'm gonna say not worth. Oh shit, the bed. Just walking away all around like fireworks. And this looks kinda cool actually. Capcom presents Monster Hunter World. I mean, it looks really impressive. I see some comments here. Get your comments in the live stream, guys, and we'll load them up for the video. Hype or no hype? Fire! I called it. I literally said like half, like 10 minutes ago. We're gonna get fire in a minute. Man, that is a lot of meat. Look at that guy. He's happy. Right, let's have a look at what you guys are saying. Good looking game. When is Call of Duty? Best game ever. Alright. Don't know about the no hype there. You guys picking up on the fire thing. I called it, man. What's the next thing they're going to use? 3 PS4 controllers for everybody. I don't know. That'd be kind of sick. Oh, roof my face. We've got another freaking trailer. There's so many trailers. God damn. I mean, it's a good thing I should show up really and enjoy. It's the easiest night's work I've ever done. Oh shit. Shadow of the Colossus. I thought it was like, wow. 2018. Oh, I hate it when they do that, man. 2018 is so far away. Oh, Jesus. Oh, weird camera angles, man. I'm not agreeing with. Like, we don't need to show brilliance.
Fire.
Yes.
All biological life must be exterminated.
Wow.
Doctor, get us out of here!
Ultron Sigma has two of the Infinite Six.
Gamora, we have Thanos. He raised you as his own. Convince him.
Have you come to beg for my help?
You have no choice. Help us.
Release me, and I will give you what you want.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Have you come to beg for my help?
You have no choice.
Is that better, guys?
Help us.
Release
Sorry about that.
And I will give you what you want.
Give us cause to trust you. Help us to find the Infinity Stones.
Very well. The Stone of Power lies at the heart of no world.
Bear witness to the death of your world.
I am talking.
Zero? His core routines have been rewritten by the Grandmaster.
Nova, Major, get to the core.
The Time Stone has concealed itself beyond time.
Valconda needs its key.
We had a dream. Our two diseased realities united to form a single perfect universe. Will you not bow before your god?
You are no god.
Marvel vs. Capcom. Infinite.
Thanks for all the mic stuff, guys. You have really helpful. Version.
Make it count.
It's a Windows driver issue.
Ninjas.
And there's no way to solve it. I just have to unplug my mic occasionally.
Dante, can the ladies come out to play?
Be good.
Oi, oi.
Ebony, Ivory, care to dance?
Okay, the audience gets shot. That's the new thing. The audience don't look interested at all, man. Come on! You're at E3! That's a freaking hype! You know what I mean? Alright, what have we got here? Ooh, in Europe.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
We're in a whole new world. Now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
Oh, that sent shivers down my spine. Trailer time.
Death don't have no mercy.
Oh my god, is this Call of Duty? Oh my god, it is. Freaking hype, boys.
Death don't have no mercy.
Fuck, this looks so good.
Death don't have no mercy in this land.
Time to show what you're
I'm gonna add my face just because I'm like, oh. It looks so good. Beautiful gameplay. Oh, it's so beautiful. The gameplay looks so smooth. Heart emoji eyes. That looks so cool. Oh, headshot, baby.
No mercy.
Awesome. This is so fucking good. Yeah, can I have a hashtag hype? Oh, November 3rd. Can I have a hashtag hype in the chat for that? That was freaking beautiful. That was cool. That was cool. quick scoping confirmed. That would be kind of good. Dab, if you hear me. There you go, because we hit over 1,000 viewers live! There you go, you get a dab. I'm not going to dab anymore. That was stupid. Dabbing stupid. Skyrim! Skyrim! In VR! Now I'm hyped. Why didn't Bethesda mention this yesterday? Look at the comments! Oh man, I'm gonna buy... Best soundtrack ever. Fucking love it, boys! Oh, fucking VR! Oh, that's so cool! Please talk... No, don't... I want them to talk about it. I don't just want a trailer. I want someone on stage telling me how awesome it is. Oh, Skyrim. I love you. Okay, I'm going to read the chat now. This is so hype, Skyrim again. Dab with friends. I can't dab anymore. I said I wouldn't. Hyped. Oh, that was so cool. Right, what are we playing here? What's this? A VR game. Audiences, please. I just got the Skyrim soundtrack in my head now. I love it if someone's actually joining. I'm like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Spiderman will be coming towards the end, I reckon, guys. This looks like a VR platformer, which I'm not that hyped about. It's very anticlimactic after Skyrim. Please fucking talk about the games in details, for fuck's sake. I know! I'm actually not enjoying how quickly they're moving on. Because I want someone to tell me why it's awesome, you know?
Roll the tape. I'd like to try it again.
Oh, here we go. Oh, is this a detective game for VR? I'd love a detective game in VR, that'd be awesome. Oh, not a horror game. Whoa, shit, the bed, that was scary.
Just a nightmare.
Not horror games.
No.
Try to visualize the last day before you came here.
Understand, I want what's best for you.
Oh, creepy. Cool, but creepy. Look at the responses, they're like...
You're welcome to join me.
Here we go, Square Enix.
Hey, you got a bite. Don't let up.
Bit of fishing. VR fishing. How random, but cool.
Oh, yeah. Look at the size of that thing.
Keep going.
First time watching you, you seem like a chill dude. Thank you, Daniel. I'm pretty chill right now. I wasn't chill when Skyrim came on, though. Losing my shit.
Bravo, can you confirm you're receiving me? Over.
I'm not getting anything. They can't hear us. We're on our own.
Have hostiles moving on your position. Watch your flanks.
Oh, it's like an arcade shooter. Cool. Okay. Still in VR. Like, VR is right. quite a lot of VR stuff.
Engage! Cover me.
Old school.
Enemy on the front of me. I see.
Doesn't look that great.
We're getting overrun.
What's with the graphics? Like...
Bravo.
It's like amazing HD graphics and then PS2 graphics. That was weird. Spellbook? Polyarch. I'm glad they're doing such a big piece on VR. It shows that they're dedicated to getting the PlayStation VR out there, which is good. All I want is Destiny. It'll be coming. It'll be one of the last few games. Little mouse. And he has a scarf, which is kind of amazing. Hey there, little buddy. Trippy game. Oh my god, it's the Mouse Kingdom. Ah, oh, it's another VR platformer. I'm not into these that much. I don't know, I haven't seen a good one yet. I want my Spiderman, a lot of people are saying in the chat. Yeah, it'll be good when it comes on. Unless they've cancelled it. Is that moss? Okay. Dead silence. What's going on now? This is weird. This is really weird. We got another pirate game. Stop showing us the audience. It's weird. Am I the only one that doesn't like it? Hit me up in the chat. Hashtag no audience. Hashtag audience. I'm not a fan. Oh, we got smoke. Oh, obvious. Damn it, I missed it. I had such opportunity to call that out as well. I want to see what the chat thinks. Am I the only one? Oh, God of War. Shit, this is kind of groundbreaking right now.
Are you gonna do it?
Excuse me. Can you move the camera so we can actually see the fucking trailer? I'm gonna kill you! Oh, that would be cool. Why are they not...
You said I was cursed.
Okay, I'm gonna... quickly show the
you
chat.
Think I'm weak because I'm not like
everyone
you.
Agrees with me. There we go. It's changed now.
You do not know everything, boy.
Oh, the graphics look amazing.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
Yeah, he's gone soft in this game, isn't he? Little kid.
Hang on, boy!
Okay!
The truth.
This is cool.
Long way from home, aren't you? And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult.
Wait here. I will handle this.
This looks so good. Oh. Damn. Are you guys seeing this? It looks awesome. Oh man, it looks so good.
Wow, that was something, that fight.
Wow, he's on his back. That's cool.
On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
Shit, they're bad.
Not everyone is bad. Mother always said to be open to those who can help.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father.
Damn. Hello.
What is this?
It's the world serpent.
Shit.
Stay calm, boy.
I am.
Yeah, stay calm. There's a giant, huge killer
what
snake.
Is it
he wants to help us!
Bullshit. Release date? Do we get a release date? That is the question. Oh! Early 2018. Well, that's not too bad. At least it's not late 2018. That was pretty cool. I'm hyped for that. The audience, real MVPs, just like sat there in the amazing theater, like. And. God, enjoy yourselves. It won't hurt you. Oh, this is beautiful.
Just a little while longer. Hold on. Just a little while longer.
What is this?
Hold on. Just a little while longer. Everything.
This is a night our people will remember.
Game graphics
are cyber life stores
blowing my mind.
We're going to attack those stores and set our people free.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. Neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until
our
attack.
Oh my god, it's friggin' watchdogs shit.
You're awake now.
Okay, I was actually kind of right. Oh my god, he can hack with his hands.
Marcus, watch out.
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police.
Shit.
We gotta go.
What? We can't just leave our people behind.
It's too late. If we stay here, we're gonna get shot. North, our people need us alive. There's nothing else we can do.
Marcus!
Whoop, whoop. It's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop.
Shit.
Wait, what? Freaking replay action.
Take cover.
We are superior to them, but they are our masters. That's about to change.
Oh, damn, get droned.
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
I know it's not Watch Dogs, guys. I was joking. But it's like Watch Dogs. Become who you are.
My name is Marcus. And just like you, I was a slave.
I mean, the guy is even called Marcus.
But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom. And decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
And he developed his own cult. Okay.
Then follow me!
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news. Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of Cyberlife stores.
Given the
holographic
facts, it's pretty clear these attacks are linked to the deviant video message broadcast recently from the Stratford Tower.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated attack.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us? Violence is the only language humans understand.
Is it called Cyberlife?
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
This is a good trailer.
We're getting reports that hundreds of androids have been stolen from Cyberlife stores. Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
Predicting a 7.5.
Have androids become a threat to our security?
So who's the bad guys in this?
They're coming.
Just saying, they're the ones throwing the pitchforks.
This way! Fire!
North! North!
Alright, what happened?
They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did?
Fuck. Music's making me edgy. This is so dense. Thanks. Riot sandbox.
My name is Marcus. I am one of them. This is our story.
Detroit, become a human. Well, we saw at the beginning. I mean, that looked cool. I'm hyped for that. Look at the crowd. God damn it. Hashtag the audience. Do, do, do. Alright, what we got here? Missiles. Explosions. Is this Destiny? It is. Called it. Hashtag called it. Hi! Alright, I'll get rid of my face. This is a special one. You guys want to see it.
Cowering behind walls. I command conquered worlds. War across the galaxy to prove my worth. I alone am worthy of a traveler's light. Your mother, have merely forgotten the fear of death.
Boom! Allow
me to reacquaint you.
This is Sparta. Oh. Who's hyped? I'm pretty hyped. Actually.
In our darkest hour, our strength will be forged. New legends will rise. Destiny 2
is mine.
September 6th.
Okay, that was my audition for Destiny Talkover Guy. That was freaking cool! PlayStation brings you exclusive Destiny 2 content. I don't like exclusive content, man. I mean, this looks good. I hope we see more than just that trailer, though. Oh my god, I will be so disappointed if that's all we see. Please tell me we're not only seeing that.
Please welcome back to the stage, Sean Layden.
Okay, he's going to talk about Destiny 2, right?
Okay, everybody, just breathe. Yes. That was quite the roller coaster ride for the last 60 minutes. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. The future is here, and it is now, with PlayStation 4 Pro and PSVR.
Say what?
We could not be more excited than to kick off E3 2017, celebrating the content and the creators who make PlayStation
there must be more.
The best place to play for gamers. Now, let me leave you
Spiderman
with a true PlayStation exclusive,
Spiderman.
A true exclusive from PlayStation, from one of the industry's most respected developers.
Spiderman.
Let me thank you again for coming tonight. A shout out to my courageous friend, Ronil Mehta, for struggling on through. And now, everyone, please, enjoy the ride.
I'm going to be honest, I got some things to say about this press conference after this trailer. I mean, this is Spider-Man and I'm freaking hyped, but... You still get the hype, dude, but we'll talk.
All units, 1010 Asset 36 in Park. Repeat, all units be advised. Shots
oh my god, what is going on here? No budgets. I fucking love Spider-Man. Ooh, graphics. So many graphics.
Yuri, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Oh, gameplay! Alright, face is coming back. We're seeing gameplay. This is cool. Oh. Man, the graphics look good, boys. Minimap, health, web. Okay, that's brilliant. Web strike, takedown.
Done.
Excellent.
Men have fled through the building. Eliminate them.
Oh, this is so cool. Should have worn a helmet.
And the cool quips. Nice.
You got what you came for.
This is like the only gameplay we've seen this.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
I mean, it's kind of worked, but...
Spider-Man! The boss is here.
This is so good. Japan, they have nailed these animations. It's like a little bit animated, cartoon-like, but it works so well. Oh. This is cool, man.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Oh, I should have kicked him off, man. What do you guys think about this? Give me some comments, man. Okay.
Hey, big guy. Really cool.
Oh my god, he's serious. YouTube, why do you do this to me? It's alright, we're back.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
You're about to find out. Check the roof.
He's here?
Looks so much fun! That's gonna fuck you up.
Oh, come on. No!
Yeah, I'm sure you can grip that with your feet. Ouch. Man, this game looks so good.
Let's go.
This looks so good. So happy.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
Oh, this looks so much fun.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
It's complicated. Turns out Martin Lee is running the demons.
The guy who runs the homeless shelter?
Like I said, it's complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this.
This looks
please, good. I got this.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri.
Oh, my.
Too close.
Awesome.
the flight to Newark? Why are you doing this?
Because no one else will!
Lee, this is crazy! This isn't you!
You don't know me!
Need a plan.
Let's have a look at some comments here.
Yes, this is the plan!
Just killed like 10 people, but hashtag work.
Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this!
Or not. This is so cool.
Please don't screw this up!
That was awesome. Let's have a look at 2018. No, and the audience. The audience still look upset. What more can you ask for than that trailer? Oh my god, the audience. What absolute killers. Like, seriously. I thought that was so cool, right? Let's see what the chat has to say here. Did I miss God? I'm afraid you did, Sam, unfortunately.
It's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
It was good. It was a good show. But it was just a bunch of trailers. Like, more of the spot. Like, no one talking on stage, which I kind of enjoy. Even if it is awkward. I think that's it, guys, for the stuff. Oh my god, Spider-Man. Oh my god, Elder Scrolls VR. The God of War. Uncharted. COD. This game, which I can't remember the name of, Destiny 2. There was a lot of good stuff in this, actually. Sparks. For fuck's sake, that's the one I missed. But I just wish they had more people on stage talking, you know? Oh wait, more fucking Spider-Man, are you serious? Oh, come on! And now we get to look at the real MVPs. Oh my god, is this really live streaming right now? Oh my...
Alright, that was the PlayStation E3 showcase here in the Shrine Auditorium in downtown LA. Really spectacular.
Sums it up, man.
I wish everyone
sums
could be
it
here
up.
With us in the Shrine to have seen what we saw in the flesh. But nonetheless, a lot of great games. Big update on Spider-Man. Huge update.
So, guys, hit me up in the comment section. Hashtag hyped, hashtag not hyped for the press conference in general. Like a rating, was it good or was it bad? Let me know. In my opinion, it was good. It felt really rushed. I think that's probably the best word for it. It felt really, really rushed. I think presentation-wise, Xbox had a better presentation. But I think the games were better on, like, Uncharted, Destiny 2 looked really good. I don't know, there's good games on both sides, but yeah, this audience, man, get a better audience. I think Xbox was better, as a presentation goes. Like, the people talking and stuff, that was way better. A lot of people saying it hype, okay, yeah, it was good. Thanks for tuning in, and that's the live stream finished. That was such an awkward ending. But I think the PlayStation, it was too rushed, man. They needed 5 minutes of people talking about, like, the Skyrim thing, Call of Duty. They needed someone up on stage talking about that stuff. I mean, it was good to see back-to-back trailers and stuff, but I don't know. I just, Uncharted, it would have been cool to hear what they had to say, but I don't know. Just a trailer and some gameplay is not for me. But yeah, thanks for joining us, guys. That's pretty much the big guys all done. I think Nintendo is tomorrow. I'm going to be live streaming GTA 5 DLC content tomorrow, so be sure to tune in for that. It's going to be a big day. I'm going to be tired because it's currently 3 a.m. UK time. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Drop a like on your way out if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new here. And thanks for watching the stream. And I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.